Good morning, everybody. JK, it's the afternoon, and I think I'm out of focus, actually. Let me fix that. Boom, all right. So, like I was saying, good afternoon, everybody. I am alone right now in the room. Not sure what y'all seeing, because I'm tired of looking at myself in the screen, so I'm going to start looking at y'all more. Right now, I'm editing, trying to get these vlogs up. I had a good day. I don't know if I just put myself out of focus. I did not, and I just had I had a pretty average day. Went to my writing lit class. We had a sub. What else happened today? Had a sub. Almost fell asleep in that class so hard, like 9 times. Everyone almost fell asleep at lunch. Everyone had to get a Pepsi. I didn't get a Pepsi. I had water because 90 days. But everyone had to get a Pepsi just to stay. Ooh, I just bumped my leg. Everyone had to get a Pepsi to stay up, cause like. We were all, basically everyone was dead in that class. Got back, took a 20-30 minute break over here. Then I went to my next class. It's a narrative. Then we read everybody's scripts. I realized that my script needed a little bit of work. Well, I mean, it didn't need that much work, but it needed some key points, which really did help. So I will be working on that. Then I have to work on some other scripts that I want to shoot. So I want to shoot stuff. I already want to lab with Steven, because Steven's good at what he does. If not, then I could just learn 3D modeling by myself, and I could just do it on my computer, whatever. Point is, y'all, today I'm having a pretty average day. It's a pretty good day, not gonna lie. Today is Leah's birthday. Happy birthday, Leah. I will be trying to post, I'm trying to post this picture of like Leah from one of these shoots I did before. So I can start my 100, oh, today actually marks it. I'm gonna start doing my 100 day, a photo a day. 100 photos a day. A photo for 100 days. One photo for you guys get the point. I'm gonna post a photo for 100 days, and hopefully my photography game can get strong. But it's gonna be a tough one. It's kind of like my 90 days, but we gonna just do what we gotta do. And also I realized I gotta get me one of those calendars. Not sure if you can see it, the calendar thing Steven has back up is like a dry erase calendar. It's pretty handy. Gotta get my to-do list together. Although tonight, well, Jessica's getting her makeup stuff done right now. I came home, I'm still editing, late waiting for Leah to respond with what pictures she likes. And I got these two movies, because they're apparently really good dance movies. I got All That Jazz, and I got Saturday Night Fever with John Travolta and Bob Fosse film or something, I don't know. Hopefully they're good, y'all. Anything else I gotta update y'all on. Oh my god. Tomorrow is Thursday, so y'all will be getting a challenge video Friday. I just figured out the challenge I'm doing tomorrow. Hopefully y'all like the meals challenge. What else I gotta tell y'all? I didn't get my stuff from the student accounts yet, so still wondering when that's gonna come in. And just stay for the ride, y'all. Just, you know, keep watching. Hopefully you guys having a good day, because I know I'm having a pretty average day. I don't know if y'all, like I told y'all, if y'all start seeing less people in the clips, because I want to work alone. Because, like, I have to get, like, if I really want to focus, start buckling down and start grinding. Like I said, I'm a grind. I got to get it on. I got to start, like, focusing. I got to go. When you start seeing me at the bay more often, that means I'm most likely, like, working on a script or something like that. And it's not like I won't tell you guys that, so it's fine. Anyways, I'm going to end this clip right here. Hopefully, y'all having a good day. Y'all can just keep on watching and enjoy. So, all right, guys. So, I know I haven't vlogged all day. Steven, shut up.
Is that vlogging?
Yeah. I haven't vlogged all day. Steven's already back from the gym. He's trying to cook his stuff. But your boy hasn't vlogged all day because I've been editing and trying to post a picture. And apparently I suck, because according to Steven. So I'm just going to let y'all know I'm going to the gym right now. It's about 8 something, I don't know. Then I might do some exploring later. Hopefully I'm mostly going to try to do some exploring just to make it up to y'all. But regardless of the fact, I'm gonna go to the gym right now. I might take the camera and get a little footage for y'all. Maybe I can set up and start dancing or something. I don't know. Point is, I'm leaving my phone here, so I have no track of time, because my phone charger's messed up. It's a long story. I left. Jessica was on her way here, then I fell asleep, so I didn't answer my phone for about an hour. So yeah, she was just kind of pissed, and I guess she went home. And when I did wake up and call her, and she finally answered after six or seven calls. After she called me 12 times, so I really can't be upset. She said she was 2 stops away from my house, so I was just like, damn. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm pretty sure she didn't work out today, so once again, she's back to more days she hasn't worked out than she has worked out, which is ridiculous. I'm about to go to the gym, make sure I get my workout in. Today's chess, right?
Yes, sir.
But I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably just gonna end up dancing or something.
True.
But yeah.
Shoot a sauna.
But I don't know what the sauna is, like.
Well, the sauna, you go to the gym, and like, there's a room where you sweat.
I know, but I don't. That's so you can get off your water weight.
Yeah, that's what you wanted to do.
All right, I'm just saying, you could run on a treadmill for that. You fat. That's what it is.
Hmm?
So anyway, Steven likes to cheat. He's cheating right now. He's eating a bag of chips. He's cheating, guys.
Ass monkey.
That's what he's doing. Nah, he's good though. But yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna go to the gym right now, and yeah, hopefully I can walk around later or do something. I don't know. But tomorrow you will be getting a challenge video idea upload. If you guys want to know which vlog I missed about getting some back, if you want to see that, get like 10 likes or something. I don't really. I'm kind of depressed right now because a lot of things have been going right. But tomorrow I have a free day, so I will be doing a lot of random stuff. Probably dancing somewhere. I don't know. Probably filming with John again. I don't know. Y'all just stay tuned, and I'm going to the gym right now. All right, y'all. So clearly I didn't take the vlog cam to the gym, and that's because I know when I went there I was gonna be by myself, and I was gonna want to focus into this chest. So you know, if you had a weight trainer with me. Hashtag team work hard. If y'all know who y'all is, y'all, shout out to y'all. But yeah, right now, y'all know every day is chest day, but actually was chest day. Yesterday was legs. And yes, I did incorporate a leg day for those of y'all who don't think I work legs. So yeah, now I do legs. Whatever, besides the point, I didn't take the vlog cam. Sorry about that, but I'm not gonna have a short vlog or not. Well, it's gonna be short, but it's not gonna be like just of me just saying about what I'm doing and how I'm gonna do this, da 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 da, and off of my room. So that what I'm about to do is go out and just start walking. I think I'm gonna walk to the Bay, get some night footage of y'all at the Bay, or I'm gonna walk to Madison Square Garden and get some footage of just the city for y'all. So yeah, I think right about now I'm just gonna walk around the city and just start getting out some footage. Hopefully y'all could enjoy the footage. I'm sorry I didn't do anything else today. Well, I did do things, just that I didn't take my, the only thing I'm gonna start taking my vlog camera around school. If I do take it, it's just because I feel like it. Most of the time I'm not gonna take it because I feel like it's extra weight that's just putting more stress on me. And at this moment right now, I know I have to focus, I have to get more things done. Like tonight, I keep telling myself every night I'm gonna step to edit, but tonight I'm actually gonna step and edit. I'm gonna go get this footage for y'all, come back, give y'all a little goodbye video, and then like a goodbye clip. And then I'm gonna start editing because I gotta start doing this tomorrow. I got a free day. I'm gonna either stay in the room and start thinking about what I wanna do, or start choreographing or something. And I got the challenge tomorrow. Or like I'm gonna go out and just go to a park or something and do the same exact thing. So regardless of the fact, I don't wanna be that guy that just stays in his room all college. Like at least when I go out and like see things. And the fact that I've noticed I've been up here for about 2-3 weeks now and I haven't seen Times Square. So that's why I gotta make sure whenever I go to Times Square that the vlog can be ready. So I don't think that's gonna happen anytime soon because your boy in a situation we like going out there for no reason, da 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 da. Point is for y'all, I'm about to go get this footage for y'all. Sorry I didn't take the vlog in for chest day. Chest was hard. I did have my protein shake. I'm feeling good right now. Jessica, I'm sorry for my little mishap, whatever. I'll explain that whenever I get back. Actually, no. I'll explain it right now, whatever. She was coming, basically. And she said she was on her way, but whenever she says she's on her way, I always think it's like an hour or like at least 45 minutes. So I put my head down, and next thing I woke up an hour later. And basically, when she said she was on her way, she was like 7 or 8 minutes away. So basically, I overslept by like 30, 40 minutes. And basically, she was just out there for like an hour or something by herself. And when I woke up, I know I said it earlier, I called and she said, she told me, she was 2 stops away from my house. So I'm going to text her right now just to see what's up. And then I'm gonna go out to get that vlog footage for y'all. So I'm sorry I wasn't looking, but my arms are shaking right now, just my chest or like my arms, I don't know. Just this whole like upper body part, everything's just shaking. So I don't know if y'all got all that, but yeah. I don't know if you can see it back here in the reflection, but I don't do this anymore. Like see how I'm automatically looking at myself, so I'm just gonna keep putting it back to the side and like y'all, I can keep trying to look at you guys more. So I will update you guys in a bit. Sorry for keep rambling, and just stick with me, like, subscribe, and yeah, here go your footage.
though.
Yes, you can.
What are you doing?
Okay.
What's going on?
Come on. I just wanted to start with like, it's cool.
What are you doing?
I never seen the bit like the where the projection comes from, so I was like, yeah, let's do it.
Where is it coming from?
I don't know. It's just, I just never seen a projection.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, I was like, what if you project a film up there?
It doesn't leave.
What if we ever got a projected film up there? Like, how dope would that be? So guys, I ran into Connor. So that was cool, just to see a few peeps while I was out here, but not like I was doing before. That's a montage. Alright guys, I am currently under some bridge, not sure if this is the Brooklyn Bridge, this is the bridge I was talking about. I don't know if you guys can see it, but point is y'all, I finally made it to the bridge for the first time. It's about 12:15 the next day. I haven't started editing this vlog yet, but I'm gonna stop looking at myself. I'm gonna try to look at y'all guys. I'm just really excited right now. My boy Tyler called me while I was on my journey in the middle of the night. I started walking around like maybe 9:30, 10 something, and now it's about 12, so I've just been walking for 2 hours. Just out here getting that vlog with us for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I don't feel like vlogging on the way home, so I'm just ending right here. And it's a train passing, so I'm gonna cut it. Alright, so like I was saying, y'all. Like I said, I'm just out here. I had a really good walk. This was really good for me. I kind of needed this. And I feel tomorrow I will be coming back out here with Jessica. Hopefully, actually, no. Jessica is currently not even at her normal place. She's at this new place. Closing that again because I was looking at the screen. She's at this new place with her friend from school, whatever. And basically, Jessica found a new place. It's better, da da da. No more problems. And yeah, I'm just happy to be out here, just to be able to like be able to do this in the middle of the night, like by myself. Like I'm out here, you know. It feels really good just to be able to like come out here to the water, just to be able to think by myself, just to know like, hey, like I could come out here and dance. I come out here and film. I saw a lot of new things. I did see this 2 summers ago, but then again, it was 2 summers ago. Like, there's this weird symmetry thing going on with the bridge. Like, I took a few photos. You might see a photo tomorrow, or actually today. Technically, I can't use that photo for today because I took it today around, like, 12:00 something or 12:10 or something like that. But there's this little poster here, like, this little thing. And I was looking at it because there's symmetry, and there's already a line. Like, I usually do it by standing here or whatever, and I'll look straight up. And then see the middle of the bridge, and I'll be like, oh yeah, this is the middle because it's the middle of the tracks, blah, 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 I'm good. But my last year already walked me and Steven out here, and there's this sticker here covering it now, but there's this arrow right here that points to you exactly like, oh, this is where the line of symmetry is, because everyone knows we're going to come over here and look for the symmetry. Oh, am I in the middle? No, I'm in the middle. But the line actually shows you exactly where it is. So yeah, it's a pretty exact line. Point is, y'all, I'm just happy to be out here. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that footage right there. I'm really excited to go home, start editing this, just just to stay up all night, find new songs. Tyler called me, like I said, when I was walking. And now me and him are both inspired to go do So You Can Dance. Congratulations, Gabby, representing Miami once again. Ricky and Gabby set the bar high, so me and Tyler already nervous from the audition by itself, but now we know Miami is expected to be through the roof. So now me and him are like extremely like scared to do this, but we gonna do it. Like, me and Tyler promised ourselves we're gonna make it the biggest week, and we have to do what we have to do. If y'all support me enough, I believe I'll be able to make it the biggest week. I'm gonna at least make it the top 10. And I know, like, I don't feel bad for saying this out loud. I feel I'm gonna do it, so I'm gonna do it. Alright, I'm sorry about that last clip. It got cut for some reason, I don't know, but I'm still hyped, I'm still excited. Hopefully camera things won't go wrong again. I'm gonna close this flap because I always keep opening back up to see if I'm even recording. So yeah, I was just basically saying, guys, thank you for the support. Thank you for like everything. Like, you 39 people that have subscribed so far, thank you, because I will know who you are if I ever do blow up. So like, I'm gonna know, hey, Julia9996219 subscribe to me back when I didn't have any fans or anybody supporting me. Well, you do. They got 39 people, whoever you are, do as well, that are watching. You do support, so thank you that much. Thank you for that much. Like I was saying, like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And as always.